Who's the most famous person you have talked to?
Now tell us about the time at the Royal Ballet School. To what extent has your classical dance training helped you to develop your own contemporary style over the years? How does the job as a dancer impact your private life then? Talking about the entertainment industry, what do you think is the most underrated job? What were the three most ridiculous costumes you had to wear? What do you do when you disagree with your choreographer?